But Sharakina, it's a nice week to finish up those Thanksgiving leftovers.
I was just thinking, with the cold, foggy weather outside, David, what a nice day to stay inside where it's warm and cozy. And yeah, make use of that leftover turkey. We are a few days past Thanksgiving. If your kitchen is like a lot, you still have leftovers. And back with us this morning is Chef Evan Elsberry.
Good to see you again. Thank you.
Hi, nice to see you, Chef Evan. You are the owner of Evan's Kitchen.
Yeah.
I know you're really good at what you do because you were saying earlier that you worked 19 hours on Thanksgiving.
It was a long day.
Yeah, the sign of a good and popular local chef to be working that many hours on Thanksgiving. What are you making today?
We're going to make classic Monte Cristo. And first, I'm going to get one on the fire so we can talk about it and build the other one because we only have a couple minutes. We're going to take our sandwich, which I've already built, and cut it in half. We have a nice hot skillet. We're going to dip it in our egg batter, which is just fresh eggs, a bit of heavy cream, manufacturing cream.
Okay.
And then we've got nutmeg, a little bit of cinnamon, and a little bit of vanilla.
You spent a few minutes getting this skillet really nice and hot.
Nice and hot, because it's going to... That's the biggest thing, is adjusting your flame. Okay, so now how will you build that? You take your standard white bread here, buttermilk bread, and we're going to butter each side. And the butter is what's going to make it all stick together.
Yeah, looks good.
Yeah, and then you're gonna layer it. Each outside layer with your Swiss cheese. I'm going to put some ham over here. And then on this layer, we're going to put the turkey and the cheddar. You're going to flip it over. Now you need to butter this. You have to butter every side because once the butter is what's going to make it all stick together. Because now what you're going to do is you're going to deep chill this for maybe an hour or so.
Yeah.
So that you can cut it. Now the reason you cut the crust off is so you can get it square, and of course it will absorb more batter.
It's got some layers like a club sandwich, and I see that over there on that plate you've got some fruit and some syrup. I mean, can you almost do like a breakfast thing with this?
Yeah, well, that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna build our little breakfast right here. You can use fruit or potatoes. Let's clear off our area.
So it's not just a lunch or dinner sandwich. It's a breakfast sandwich.
It's a good breakfast sandwich, but a brunch.
Are you serving these at the restaurant right now, or are people kind of tired of turkey, or how's that going?
We serve these every day. It's great on Thanksgiving because I don't have any. I get rid of all my leftovers, but we serve it every day other than that. And then we're just going to just flip this. It's a six-sided sandwich. And let me flip it that way so you can see.
That looks great.
It's going to be beautiful golden brown. We're going to serve it with maple syrup. And that's it.
Another minute and it'll be done, right?
Yeah, we're just about there.
Yeah, that looks fabulous. So Chef Evan Elsberry from Evan's Kitchen, thank you so much for joining us this morning. The sandwich looks fabulous. It'll be fun to have turkey sandwich Monte Cristo, classic Monte Cristo for breakfast. More information on Evan's Kitchen. It's located at 855 57th Street in Sacramento. That's on Antique Row. Evan's Kitchen, the number is 916-452-3896. And of course, as always, we have a link to their website on kcra.com. Go to the As Seen On section. Take a look at this, you guys. Now it's sprinkled and looking fabulous. What a great treat for breakfast. Chef Evan, thanks.
Thanks
for being here with us today.